Launch your browser. In the search box, type in verify.iebc.or.ke and hit the go or search button. You'll be taken to the following page where you need to type in your ID or passport number. Enter your year of birth and then check the I am not a robot button. Hit the check now. You'll be taken to the following page with your registration details. It will show your name, county, constituency, ward, polling station, the polling station name, the stream or